Let me get a little filming going. Okay, here we are, Mr. Jeff Zambello with his son, Mikey. There's Mikey. At New Breed Fitness, Garibaldi Avenue, Lodi, New Jersey. Hey, he's doing pretty good there, Jeff.
He's doing good.
New Breed Fitness, Garibaldi Avenue, Lodi, New Jersey.
Okay, like this, I'll start it.
This is the second return to the garden state of circular strength training,
yes.
Kettlebell, and a power lifting natural drug-free athlete, Jeff Zambello. And he came down with his son, Mikey, who I met for the first time. This is James P. Madonna of Mega Life 21. Saturday, October 27th, he competed in Southeastern Connecticut at Yuri's Gym for a competition, I believe, in the kettlebell and the mace. Jeff Zambello did, and then he came down by me. It is Monday, I believe, October 29th, 2018. We're working with the medicine ball. Sledges.
It's the real deal.
Well, trained.
I'm gonna fix that.
You are watching Circular Strength Training Athlete Powerlifter Competitive Kettlebell Practitioner, Mr. Jeff Zambello. Second return to New Jersey. This is New Breed Fitness, Garibaldi Avenue, Lodi, New Jersey, my hometown. With the owner, Daniel Ramsey, over there. There's Mikey.
This would be awesome if Mikey could come here. Jesus. Mikey, want to try this again? Mikey, do you like this? You drop it? What do you want to do? Do you want to throw the ball gets long? You keep the hands together, not like other people who keep the hands apart. Yeah, keep your hands together, like touch.
Yeah, I don't know where they got their enlightenment from about spreading the hands apart with the mace or it's parallel bar dipping. Excellent for the pectorals and triceps. Not right now.
Okay, cut it down.
Okay.
Switch. As you go like this.
Yeah.
go. Let's see again.
Hands together.
Hands together.
Yeah, a little closer together, but don't listen to the jabronis that yeah. Tell you to separate your hands.
In the land of the BMWs.
Yeah. the seminar people that tell you to spread your hands. So you fuck yourself up eventually. Buffalo back.